Hey folks, welcome back to Firewater Farm Sawmill down here in beautiful Peachland, North Carolina. Hope y'all been enjoying our videos. We've been trying to post as many as we can here lately. We've been busy finishing up a fence order and a 6x6 order. Today, what you see is a very exceptional log. We're cutting it made 2 6x6x12s. You don't find that too often. This log was solid. Had a little bit of doatiness to it. Doatiness, what we call around the sawmills, a little bit of rotten, where the black ants get up in it. Don't mean that the wood is no good, it's just it makes little marks in it where the ants get up in there and eat it. Can't do nothing about it. Tell people all the time, we make the lumber, we don't make the logs. The good Lord makes the logs and we make the lumber. So hope y'all enjoyed this video. Have any questions, comments, hit us up. Comment section, we appreciate everybody to subscribe. Anybody that ain't, we'd appreciate it if you do. And hope y'all enjoy this.
Sunshine beating on the good times, moonlight racing from the grave, string band playing more, that honky tonk's pretty young thing going dancing in the rain. High heel lady spitting at the Nicky Jacks, businessman with a needle and a spoon. Coyote chewing on a cigarette, pack of young boys going howling at the moon. Hey, darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey, darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey, darling, leaving for the next town, letting my sense catches up with me. Three dead in a crash on a number four. Two witnesses blown up high. Not sure whose will be done. You can call me a sinner for wondering why. Hey, darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey, darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey, darling, leaving for the next town. Less of my sense catches up with me. Tastes sweeter in this town. Could it be it's the same as the last? I swear I've seen your face elsewhere before, just as familiar as a bottle and a glass. Hey, darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey, darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey, darling, leaving for the next town, less than my sense catches up with me.